Welcome back. Let's turn to tonight's good news story, and it comes from Baroda in Gujarat, or Vadodara. In an attempt to find cricketing talent that often falls through the cracks, the Baroda Cricket Association has started a unique scheme, Street Lights to Floodlights campaign, that's aimed to find talent in the little streets and gullies of the country. Today's good news story is filed by Gopi Maniyar.
From streetlights to floodlights, that's the campaign the Baroda Cricket Association has launched to find new cricketing talent. The Gully Cricket campaign gives opportunity to those players who seldom get a chance to play on a proper pitch and those who come from far-flung corners of the state.
जो IPL में बच्चे आ रहे हैं, वो कहीं ना कहीं से आते हैं अपना हुनर बताने. तो हम यही सोचते कि छोटे-छोटे गांवों में बहुत से ऐसे खिलाड़ी होंगे जिनके जिनको मौका नहीं मिलता हो या उन्हें ट्रेनिंग नहीं मिलता हो. हमारा यही मकसद है कि हर बच्चा जो एक सपना लेके आता है, हर बच्चा जो एक ख्वाब देखता है क्रिकेट के द्वारा, तो हम हमारी तरह से कोशिश करें कि वो ख्वाब को सच्चाई में बदल सके.
On day one, over 500 players took part in the trials, with 10 selectors keeping a watchful eye to spot talent.
We are looking for speed, we are looking for talent, and we are going to train them to achieve their goals, whatever their goals are, to play for Baroda, respective age group. Speed might take him to floodlight cricket, basically IPL. That is the motive behind this.
The players are excited over the great opportunity.
ये एक अच्छा यहाँ पे कैंप खुला है बॉलर पेस बॉलर्स के लिए. यहाँ हमको ये अच्छी अपॉर्चुनिटी मिल रही है कि हम आगे खेल सके, अपने गुजरात को रिप्रेजेंट कर सके आगे. अपने यहाँ पे अच्छा खेलेंगे तो अपने इंडिया को भी रिप्रेजेंट कर सकते हैं.
The Baroda Cricket Association's initiative could well see the emergence of the next Tendulkar, Virat or Bumrah. With Gopi Maniyar in Baroda, Bureau Report, India Today.